How to transfer money from chime to bank account. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how you will be able to transfer your money from your chime account to your bank account. So first of all you have to do is just open your chime account, and after that just log into your account. And if you don't have an account, you can simply sign up from this page. Just click on sign up and enter your email address, and once you are logged in, then on the home screen you will be able to see the option called move money. So you just have to tap on the move money icon, and after that just click on transfer, and then just add an external account like your bank account, and then you have to enter your bank account number and the routing number that you have on the bank account that you want to transfer the money. And once you enter your bank account number and your routing number, then just simply click on next, and on the next page you have to enter the amount that you want to transfer and withdraw from your chime account, and then just tap on next. And this way you will be able to transfer your money from your chime account to your bank account. I hope you find this video to be helpful. So that is it for this video. If you find this video to be helpful, make sure to hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos, and I'll see you the next time.